Hello guys, this is a series where I am going to show you how to make an MMD model. This video is part one of the series, and here I show you how to import an MMD model into Blender and how to use MMD Shader. Before the videos, you have to go to the website to download MMD add-in, search Cats Blender plugin, and into the website then click code to download the zip. Go back to the Blender and after installing the add-in you have three add-ons on the row, now you can import MMD model into your Blender. Here are three ways to import MMD model into your Blender. Click Cat here is one way to import MMD model. And click MMD here is a second way to import MMD model. Or you can from the file and click import and select Mikey McCudden's model.pmd.pmx. If we import MMD model from here, you can scale the model size to 0.1 and then click import model file to import the MMD model. Turn to viewport shading, click render, select color management into standard, and brighten the environment. Click separate by materials, it can separate the materials of the model. Roll down to the bottom, you can see the MMD material and MMD texture. And we also can see the content on the shader editor. Here you can see the ambient color, diffuse color, and specular color. Also here, alpha transparency, reflect, shader double side, self shadow map, and tune edge, ground shadow, self shadow, tune edge color, and the weight of edge. And the part of texture, you can see the texture, tune texture, and sphere texture. Open the file, you can see what the texture looks like and what is it effect. And you also can see same condition on the leg material. Next section I give you an example.